I'm just going to come into this house, and I'm just going to walk with the Lord. I'm just going to reach up and hold his hand. I'm just going to sit down and wait. Sit down and wait. I'm just gonna sit down and wait on the Lord. And when he comes and he reaches out and he takes my hand, I'm gonna say, thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord. Will you sit down with me? Will you sit down next to me? Will you wait on the Lord and hear his precious word? Will you sit down with me? Will you wait with me? Will you wait upon the Lord? 'Cause I hear the song of the angels, and I hear them singing his name, and I hear them calling to us, and they say this: will you sit down and wait on the Lord? Will you wait until he calls your name? Will you give him praise? Do you hear him say, my child, come close. I have waited for this moment for you to call my name. I've waited on you, my child, to call my name. And well, I was sitting there for a while when he started speaking. And as I sat there, the stars began to shine, and the sky began to open, and the glory began to fall. And on the waves of glory, there were wings of angels descending from heaven. And they came down and began to circle all around. Next thing I knew, they started singing a song. It was a song that went something like this: hallelujah, hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Lord. And as they sang the song, more angels came, and a stairway opened from a cloud in heaven, and it descended, and there were angels descending and ascending all around. And then the Lord, he walked up to each one of his children who were waiting, and he put his hand on their head. And as his hand touched upon our head, his glory surrounded each one. And everything that had been missing just before he came, just before we sat down, just before we started waiting, there was no more waiting. Everything that he had said would happen had happened. Eyes began to see clearly. Ears began to hear the song. Legs, once missing, begin to walk. Hearts once broken were now filled. His goodness was poured from glory to glory to glory to glory to glory, and it had a name, the love of God. And it poured and it poured and it had a name, the love of God. And that great love was for those who were waiting. As we waited, his love poured. I can't tell you how long I sat there. I can't tell you how much love poured. I could just tell you that it poured. Those of you who were sitting there next to me, you saw what happened. You felt the same glory that I'm talking about right now. In fact, those who were there can feel it right now. Feel this glove pouring. Feel this glory, that great fire and love of God surround us. Almost like two great arms that holds us and says, my child, you will never have to wait again. For I am with you now and always, and always. Woo! Thank you, Lord. Well, I'm not going to say anything more, because if I added anything more, it would be for me. So I'm just going to give all praise, all glory, and all honor unto the Lord. Amen and amen.